Hey, what's up everyone? I'm Ryan and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So basically, Nick Jonas has collabed with Robin Schulz and also produced a new song called Right Now. So I'm really excited because I was like, I have an Instagram account, a fan account of Nick Jonas, and they keep talking about how good this song is, but I still haven't listened to any second of it. So I'm going to react with all of you. So hope you guys like this video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. And let's get right to this reaction video. Everyone, if you haven't listened to this new song, we should do it together right now. We are going in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh. Ooh, oh my god, he's always doing that. My water, my sun, my moon and stars. Your heart is all I need to start. When you come, I want to be where you are. The beat is always so catchy. The beat is very important to make it perfection. I love this chorus. I haven't heard of him singing like that. I kind of predicted the melody, but it's very good. Okay, the beat is very, 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 very catchy, and this is the best part of it. He always say no, 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 which is, oh yes. This can be played in a very hit club, and you can dance all the way with this music, which is cool. I really don't know what to say. Like, it's really a good song. Like, it's really a good song. And then, just now I've been browsing through from my fan account, and I've been asking everyone to give some of the comments about this new music. And there's one guy, I feel like he's a fan of his. He's saying that this song is like, it's not like very basic, but it's like very, it's like the same from his other songs. And to be honest, I feel like it's true, because I haven't like seen him like sing such kind of sentimental songs like Unhinged. And Right Now is a very different song. It's like waiting for someone to come back home, which is, I don't know who is she, or like, I don't know. And then he's like waiting for her to come back home so I can kiss your body right now. And then I was like, it's basically every single song is about these kind of stuff nowadays. It's like every single song. It's like about touching my body, I want to kiss you on the lips, I want to do that thing to you and whatever. But I feel like Unhinged is rather a more deeper songs from Nick Jonas. I feel like he wrote that by himself. I didn't do a lot of research, but I feel like he should really produce more songs which is much more sentimental and meaningful though. I mean, Right Now is a very good song for partying and like singing along when you're very bored at home. You can just dance around the room. But I don't know. I've been looking forward to Nick because I always love him, and I've been thinking to write some songs, but I have no ideas. I have no inspirations about how to write a beautiful song, how to write a meaningful song, and that's that. But it has been good. That, like, this song is very good, catchy, and the flow is very good, the transition is very good. So I hands down, like, whoa, I love this song so much. guys love this song and want to hear the original version of it without me interrupting or disturbing you, the link is right down below. And also, if you guys love my reaction song, basically I didn't give so many reactions, but if you guys like this video and want me to produce more, feel free to like give me a thumbs up and comment down below like what kind of video should I produce next. And yeah, I will see you guys next time.